I'm assuming that most investors are going to be eating quite a few chocolate eggs this week. That's if you went long on the rand. Do you think that some of the investors out there are going to be booking profits when it comes to the local currency, given the fact that we are expecting a flurry of bank holidays going forward?
Absolutely. I think, you know, the local market at the moment definitely squaring up and taking a bit of risk off book. We've certainly seen it from the local investors. If you look at our bond market and our currency markets, we have got a massive plethora of holidays. I mean, we've got the one at the end of this week, we've got two next week, and we've got the one the week after. So definitely going to be position squaring ahead of that. The rand itself has also maintained relatively well. I mean, we've seen it trading in the range that we were talking about previously. It hasn't broken through 690 on the top side. We continue to see the offshore demand for our bond market, which is continuing to persist and to keep some support on the rand, and then the importers taking advantage of these levels and keeping rand sort of range bound between sort of 670, 690.
Brigid, also going forward, I mean, we've also got China hiking the reserve requirement ratio yesterday, that being a big focal point. We've got Greek debt restructuring, CDS spreads rallying to 1,220 basis points in Greece. We've got a lot of other negative factors that have fed through, and we've also got a much weaker dollar at this point. Do you think we're at tipping point at this stage, or do you think that it's just a mild correction that is coming through?
Well, I think if you look at how the euro has rallied over the last little while, it's rallied hard. It's rallied right up to 145. Despite all the periphery issues that we've had a lot of negativity coming out of the natural disasters that we saw in Japan, the fallout from the nuclear stuff, and then obviously, you know, I think what you're starting to see now is some form of profit taking on the